There's 10,000 reasons why I should run, but to stay here.